I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Good morning, First Baptist Church of Chesterfield, and welcome visitors. Let's take a look at our weekly announcements.
Church family, mark your calendars for the third annual Taste of FBCC event, hosted by the FBCC Scholarship Committee. It will be held on Friday, April 20th, from 5 o'clock p.m. to 8 o'clock p.m. Come and taste an amazing array of culinary creations by local vendors. This special giving initiative will support our annual efforts to assist students in advancing their education. For tickets, please see a ministry member in the fellowship hall following morning worship or online at firstbcc.org. Please save the date of Friday, April 20th for an evening of delicious culinary delights to benefit a great cause. For more information, please contact Sister Patrice Dollar. Join us for another exciting installment of the Bible Educators Enrichment Sessions. All Sunday School, Evangelism, VBS, and Children Ministry volunteers are invited to come learn how the Old Testament historical books fit into the larger story of the Bible. Please come out to fellowship and study as we grow together in Christ on Saturday, April 14th at 8:30 a.m. Breakfast and lunch will be served. We hope to see you there. For more information, please contact Reverend Carlos Smith.
Cardiovascular disease describes an abnormal process of fatty deposits that builds up in blood vessels. This plaque formation narrows and damages the arteries in the heart, brain, and limbs, leading to heart attack, stroke, and peripheral artery disease. Cardiovascular disease is the number one cause of death in men and women. Someone suffers a heart attack every 34 seconds, and every minute someone dies of the disease. The risk factors of the cardiovascular disease includes high blood pressure, high cholesterol, obesity, physical inactivity, tobacco use, diabetes, unhealthy diet, and alcohol use. All these risk factors are modifiable and can be improved with physical activity, diet, medication, or behavioral modification. Symptoms of heart disease include chest pain, shortness of breath, pain in the neck, jaw, throat, or back. Additional symptoms in women are often ignored but can include nausea, extreme fatigue, and shortness of breath. Stroke warning signs include face drooping, arm weakness, and speech difficulty. Every second counts with these life-threatening emergencies. New medications like clot-bursting drugs can stop a heart attack and a stroke in progress. The American Heart Association recommends dial 911 fast. Next month's Healthy Minute is dedicated to recommendations to reduce your risk of heart disease, stroke, and peripheral artery disease. This is your Healthy Minute. Spring is here, and as you can see, there's a lot going on here at FBCC. Do your part and get involved. Until next time, be blessed.